What's up, guys? It's another video from Confirmed Vlogs, and today we are going to see what one of these wooden crossbow deals can do. Let me get a better view of that real quick. Right here, see it? Just put it down on the carpet real quick. We are going to be shooting that box. And yeah, let's go ahead. Alright, now shot it one or two times. There's some writing on it, but see here. Just try to place the camera a good view at it, and let's go ahead and get a couple shots. Sorry about the moving. One second, I'm gonna shut you guys down onto the carpet. Y'all might not be able to see nothing. Okay, so yep, there we go. Go ahead and put it just like that. Has a bullet for it. Little rubber tips. Wood.
Okay, first shot.
Kind of a small box, so I gotta kneel down. Whoops.
First shot.
Messed up. Let me go ahead and do the second one real quick. This thing was only $5. Here we go. As y'all might have seen, I kind of missed the box. See, I gotta load this thing up. See this little line right here? You just wanna pull it back, and bam. You can just put this thing right in here, like this. Here we go. Oh, here we go. It's just, I'm surprised how much damage it's done already. I'm just testing it. This. Oh, one more time. It's a line scoops right under this part right here. I mean right here. The line keeps on scooping right under it. So I think we will just be able to do that. Maybe I have to push it down some more. There we go. That should work now. Oops, so here we go. Okay guys, I am very sorry. Thank you, but like I said, the board is only $5. See, hopefully this time it'll work. There we go. Oh wow. Put a fourth shot on this. Maybe fifth. Oop. Look at that. Well, it was right here. Right there. I don't know if I can see that. Let me try to just let it focus in, but right where my finger is. Right there. Yeah. That better view? Not all the way through, like that one right there. I don't know if y'all can see the daylight. The light do it. Drop back down. Here we go again. Loading it up. Here we go. Wow, this one actually stuck in, as you can see. I almost hit it right on that little red dot. I don't know if y'all will be able to see it. It's just gonna move it. Wow, see that little red dot right there? Let's see the damage. Wow, look at the damage on that. Let's see if you can see it from the other side of the butt right there. Wow, about right there. Oh, focus in. Wow, that was some pretty good damage right there. I wonder if we could get it all the way through it. And I'm thinking about getting one of my things. See these parts pull off right here? Maybe shaving this part into like a nice little thing. That would be cool if it could do a lot of damage like that, huh? But let's go ahead and put that on. Just slides back on like this. Just like that. Now let's go ahead and put it back on. Okay, that's loaded up. So okay. Hang it up. And here we go. Oh, I think I hit right there, as y'all can see. This one bring it this one ain't that good. You can't even see through it. I won't even bring it. Y'all love just to see that. check out my other channel. It's called The Best Reactor, but I am changing my name into the Confirmed Clasher, Clash of Clans, because I game on Clash of Clans all the time. Whoa, let me just see, as y'all can see, this one didn't stick as good. It's barely drew. It's right here. That one right there. Y'all can't, not that much damage on the other side. It's not. Let's go ahead and try to hit the one of the holes I already made real quick. Oh my god. Whew. That one was pretty good. If I would have did this a little bit faster, kind of pulling the trigger part, I think it's all loaded up again. I think I would have had a nice hit, maybe even cleaned up. Ooh, that one was nice. Look at that. I can show y'all this one. This one was pretty much good right there. See that one? Yeah, right here. I don't know if y'all can see it that good, but let me just try to get a close up on it. Sorry about all the noise. Let me get this one right here. I don't know if y'all can see through it like I can. This one right here. Look at the other side. Okay, which one? This one right? Right there. So anyway, we've got a whole bunch of shots on it already. I can see all those holes. I think I might switch one more, a couple more times, and then end this vlog. Because we already in 7 minutes. But it's for y'all guys, so here we go. Not that much damage, as y'all can see. I kind of just made a line all the way across. That's kind of cool. I actually hit that one on the little red dot, black dot that I made. Gotta load it back up. Let's go ahead and shoot it. I'll shoot it like 5 more times. Ooh, nice damage, I think. Yeah. Go ahead and reload it real quick. Take a couple seconds. I will be giving a couple giveaways of this if I can hit this insane light goal, guys. This insane light goal of 3 likes. 3 likes. If I can hit 3 likes, y'all, I'll give it. Well, sorry about that. I forgot the subscriber goal. I need 5 subscribers if I can get it. If I can. Come on, man. If I can. Here we go. I didn't even see where I hit that one. Tell me in the comments below around where I hit it from. Tell me if I hit it up here, down here. See, let's go ahead and say up, down, left, and right, okay? In the comments. Down below. Down below. Oops, sorry, got the light. Down below. Here we go. Reload it. Don't take too long. There we go. Shoot it one more time. So that's a 3, so 2 more. Ooh, did I hit another hole? Ooh, that's a good one. Look at that. Y'all might be able to see clear through that one. See right there? Clear through it. See how the backside looks. I don't know if y'all can see me or not, but that was an insane amount of damage for that site. I think I might have even hit another hole. See right here? Not like that. Man. Time. Ooh, right in the same spot. Oh my God. Guys, everyone who's watching that, look at that. Just a rubber tip all the way through. Thank God, bro. That's what I was waiting for. But now all I need is it to go. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I kind of lost the tip in there. Get through. Don't you want to fight? Wow. Come back in. I don't know if y'all guys can see me. But that was an insane amount of damage. Just for that, like maybe the second strike it was. Let's go ahead and try to hit that one more time to try to get it all the way through. Oh man, this is so exciting how this. Man, I have to do more vlogs like this, okay? I'll do more vlogs like this after, like I say, my insane light goal of. I just don't like saying this many likes. 3 likes, if I can hit 3 likes, I'll do another video like this, except it might be with a rubber band gun, anything like that. It might be with, I might just showcase some fidget spinners. I got a lot of stuff. Just tell me anything. Okay, fine. Okay, y'all got 2 choices. Fidget spinners, or some light up swords, and light up guns. To showcase, or an app, any app. Don't tell me which app I'll showcase. A surprise app. So close. I'm just gonna kind of keep on shooting until I can hit it right at the perfect spot. Usually I pick a nail, but tonight I bounce back. Y'all know that song? Comment down below. I hope this video if y'all know that song. Oh, same spot though last time. Oh my gosh! Guys, I don't know if y'all can see this, but it's practically all the way through. I'm gonna call that all the way through. Look at that. Wow. That's the end of this, and peace.